Sup dudes, Coolin here, and in today's video, we're back with another Tier List Tuesday, alright? And I know it's been a long time since the last one, and that's my fault, and honestly, the tier list we're doing, we should have did 2 weeks ago, because the SZA album came out, last week, I think, or 2 weeks ago? So y'all probably wondering where that's gonna be at. Shoot, I might do it soon, or I might not, because I don't know. I only listened to 4 songs on that SZA album, and honestly, from what I heard, that junk was busting. But I don't know if I'm going to go ahead and do the whole thing. It is 23 songs. That is a lot, you know? But we got the Metro Boomin album. Metro Boomin! You know what I'm saying? So, we got to get to this. And guess what today, guys? Hold on, I'm tripping. Guess what, guys? Today, just because we've been gone for about a month, we're going to hit y'all with a double upload. You feel me? All right, so, hey, the second video will come out, I don't know, not too long after this. Hey, y'all stay tuned. Be ready, bro, because we're going crazy all week, bro, until Christmas, all right? So without further ado, let's go on ahead and get on into this tier list, my boy. All right. So the first song we got is On Time, the opener to the freaking album, bro. But, hey, now, honestly, all of it was good, bro. John Legend was on the vocals going crazy. Morgan Freeman came in speaking. Speaking in fact, sounding like a narrator, then the beat switch, and then the Homelander speech, bro. This is a S song right here. Everything about it. Like, if On Time and Superhero was one song, it would be S plus for sure. But just because, like, how it is, like, hey, bro, it goes crazy, though. Got Niagara Falls, Foot or Two. This is the one with Travis Scott and, what's his name? 21 Savage. I'll give it a solid A, to be honest with you. You know, like, I thought it was pretty good. I just felt like it was just kind of like one of those songs you put on in the background and you just kind of like vibe. Like, you're just driving. You're not really listening to it. It's just kind of like existing. You're just driving down. It's like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it just didn't feel like something you just put on to listen to and just go crazy. You know what I'm saying? Walk 'em down, don't kill civilians. This song was good. I'll give it A. Okay, hold on. No, this Niagara Falls, I meant to put B. My bad. But I'll put Walk 'em Down A. 21 Savage went crazy, but the beat switching over, the other dude started like, bro, the other dude, don't kill civilian. Bro, that dude went crazy. Lock on Me, that's the one with Future and Travis Scott. Bro, I feel like they went melodic on this, but they definitely should have went hardcore. Like, Travis Scott should have been on freaking, he should have been on Superhero. That's the one he should. Chris Brown probably should have been on Lock on Me with Future, and he could have had a longer verse. And Travis Scott should have been on Superhero, and then Travis Scott would have got a longer verse than Chris Brown had. You feel me? That would have went crazy. Lock on Me probably. I'll put it B. I feel like it's in the same category. You just kind of listen to it in the background while you're driving. Feel the Fire. I listened to it. It was all right. You know, I don't know, man. I don't know. I mean, ASAP Rocky, you know. It was okay. I wouldn't put it back on. I probably would skip it, just to be frank with you. But it's not my kind of music. But it's not actually a bad song. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it was all right. I'll put Feel the Fire B. I think that's fair. All the Money. That's the one with what's his name? Don Toliver. I'm not even gonna hold you guys. Don Toliver sold this one. I cannot hold you. All the Money was not that good, bro. So. I might have to put a C. I don't know. I just feel like, you know, he could have did better. He tweaked out. And that's just what it is. But, hey, look. We got Superhero. Superhero easily the best song on the album. S plus. Well, not easily. I mean, I say easily. There's a few other contenders. But Superhero. Oh, my goodness, bro. That went crazy, bro. If y'all haven't listened to this album, y'all is asleep. Y'all definitely got to go check it out. The junk was crazy. Too many nights is which one was too many nights is the other one with Don Toliver. I think that's the one with Future. C as well. I'm sorry to say, but my boy, I was not feeling it. Raindrops, this is probably the best one Travis Scott is on, I think. Either this one or Trance, I'm not sure. But Raindrops from Chris. Drop top and rain. Bruh. Yeah, that's definitely an A tier song for sure. That went crazy. Umbrella. Everybody really liked Umbrella. That's 21 Savage and Young Nudie. Everybody really liked Umbrella. But just to be honest with you, I don't know. Umbrella wasn't. I just wasn't feeling it. I wasn't, me personally. I'll put it B. And that's just me feeling that way. But if y'all feel another way, hey, It'll be known. But look, you notice, because I didn't make this tier list. You notice this tier list doesn't have anything lower than C? Because no song on the album is lower than C. It's literally not, you know? Trance is S plus, bro. Trance is easily S plus. That junk, bro, especially the part when they're like, she wanna tell with us. And then the ending part, bro, when it's just like the beat and it's kind of like, pop, pop. And then the like Travis Scott, Young Thug flow is like, dun, 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 dun. Bro, y'all. I just don't know, bro. Like, oh my gosh, that junk was crazy. Around Me, I think this is the Gunna song. Another C for me. But honestly, I think that song probably sounds better to people that actually like Gunna. Because I don't really care for Gunna. I feel like I just don't like the way he raps. He just kind of like whisper sing raps. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not really me. It's like, even whenever he's trying to go hard, it still sounds like soft almost. So it's like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I just couldn't get all the way into it. Metro Spider S. Easily S, bro. He says, Spider, 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 please dismiss these writers. Oh my, bro. Yep, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. That has so many, like, peak songs on here, bro. That junk went crazy. I Can't Save You. Another S. I Can't Save You. I Can't Save You. I Can't Save No. Bro. I'm telling y'all. If y'all have not listened to this album, y'all are missing out, dude. Like, oh my goodness. That's another one with Don Toliver, I think. Don Toliver actually did go crazy on that. Future's on there as well, you know what I'm saying? So, Creeping is with The Weeknd. S plus easily, bro. And that wasn't an original song. That was a remake of an older song from back in like 2004 or something like that. But hey, you know, 21 Savage did get on his verse. That's his own thing, you know what I'm saying? The Weeknd just took it and made it sound better. Like, hey, bro. The vocals are crazy, bro. Hey. But look, this is my tier list right here, all right? Let me know if y'all feeling it, if y'all not feeling it. And let me know why, where you will put where. If you agree with any of my opinions with, like, putting a certain person on a different song because it might sound better doing it this way or that way, let me know. Or if you have an idea of who you thought might have should have been on a different song or somebody that you think that wasn't even on the album that should have been on the album and might have fit a certain beat better, you know what I'm saying? Hey, let me know. Let me know your thoughts and opinions on it. Give me ideas for another Tier List Tuesday. I have a few actually in my mind that, you know, we're going to be good for a little bit. But, hey, the suggestions always help. I'm always wanting suggestions. You know what I'm saying? But, look, as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Wait.